COVID-19 vaccination so close yet so far away for some.
The guy that I talked to was like, you absolutely have to be 40 the day that you get the vaccine. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. And I said, well, I think Heart's going to let me do it. And they were like, well, we prefer not to break the law.
This is what many people turning 40 this year, but not 40 yet, are finding. They're being turned away from pharmacies giving AstraZeneca shots, some with appointments already booked because they haven't turned 40 yet. The BC government website is updated, showing the eligibility cutoff is a 1981 birth year, but that message not getting to all pharmacies.
I was even denied going through the booking process, and I did actually get a message saying that you're not currently 40, so you know you can't go through and you can't register for a shot.
It's the same issue many people turning 55 ran into just a few weeks ago.
Tried three places, was turned away, and finally managed to get one at a pharmacy where I just knew the pharmacist from being a regular customer. She said, no problem, I'm going to give it to you.
The province says the message is clear.
I think the program's going well, and I urge people to be patient. But I think the pharmacies that have delivered this program on very short notice have done an excellent job. And if there are problems, I'll be happy to look into them.
This was a few weeks ago, so I can't believe that now that they're lowering it, that there's a barrier to entry. It should just be, let's get shots in arms, people.
For those relying on pharmacy shots, this supply is running low.
We have one program in pharmacies. The vaccines are out there. And when they're done, we won't have more until we get more AstraZeneca. There's a second program, which is the second AstraZeneca program that's focused on the 13 communities I've described. And we are contacting people and making a very significant number of appointments.
Canada's working on getting more AstraZeneca from the U.S. stockpile, the American president indicating that is a possibility. But for those with appointments this round, but not quite 40 years old yet, they're hoping everything goes smoothly here on in.
I haven't gone yet. So I'm hoping that when I show up and they see my ID, they will actually give me the vaccine.
For City News in Victoria, I'm News 1130's Lisa Yusta.